बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम शेयर विथ यू पास्ट पेपर ऑफ एसएसटी साइंस कैटेगरी हेल्ड ऑन 6 मई 2024 इन मॉर्निंग शिफ्ट। क्वेश्चन 1, गूगल लैंग्वेज ट्रांसलेशन इज एन एग्जांपल ऑफ। गूगल लैंग्वेज ट्रांसलेशन इज एन एग्जांपल ऑफ मशीन लर्निंग। आंसर, मशीन लर्निंग। क्वेश्चन 2, एफटीपी इज एन एब्रीवेशन ऑफ। FTP is an abbreviation of file transfer protocol. The right answer is file transfer protocol. Question 3. The logging option for to enable binary log index file is. Log bin index is the right option for enable binary log index file. Question 4. What layer in TCP/IP transmission control protocol or internet protocol? Stack is equivalent to the transport layer of the OSI, Open System Interconnection Module. Answer is host to host. Question 5. The network in which we connect each network node to a central device is known as. Option A, bus topology. Option B, ring topology. Option C, star topology. Option D, all of these. In star network topology, we connect each network node to a central device. Answer is star network topology. This diagram shows the architecture of star topology. Therefore, we connect each network node to a central device hub. Question 6. What was originally called the imitation game by its creator? The Turing test originally called the imitation game by its creator. Answer is the Turing test. Question 7. What will be the result of Excel formula equals to 5 plus 2 multiplied by 3? Option A, 21. Option B, 11. Option C, 10. 11 is the result of Excel formula equals to 5 plus 2 multiplied by 3. First of all, therefore, we perform multiplication 2 multiplied by 3. 2, 3, the 6 plus 5. 6 plus 5 equals to 11. Answer is 11. Question 8. Control in SCADA. SCADA stands for Supervisory Control and Data Acquisition. Is control in SCADA Supervisory Control and Data Acquisition is Supervisory Control. Right answer is Supervisory Control. Question 9. In MS Access, pressing Shift plus F10 is used to. In Microsoft Access, pressing Shift plus F10 is used to display the shortcut menu. Right answer is display the shortcut menu. Question 10. Total bits used by IP version 4 address is. Option A, 64 bit. Option B, 256 bit. Option C, 32 bits. Option D, none of these. Total bits used by IP version 4 address is 32 bits. Right option C, 32 bits. Question 11. Total bits used by the IP version 6 address is. Option A, 64 bits. Option B, 128 bits. Option C, 32 bits. Option D, none of these. Total bits used by the IP version 6 address is 128 bits. Right answer is B, 128 bits.